go through with the forward air, up airs. I definitely got some air games. Alright, so we have Cyberman and DZ back at it again with their staying strong team, Larry and Sonic. You know, it's actually nice to see team characters that are not so common. You know, you normally see like either Cloud Dittos or Bayonetta and Cloud and Mario, or you know, something like that. Just something to really get the good damage and confirm wins and all. Good setups. But it's nice to see a good different variety of teams that could be able to create a new dimension of playing. So, we are in the losers' final. I'm not sure who. I believe that Cyberman and DZ is the one who needs to try to win this two times to win the whole thing. Yeah, there's that combination from DZ that I mentioned earlier. Start off with the side B. Grab the guy one teammate. Gotta be careful, don't get too close to your own partner. I looked away for a second. I was looking at Sonic and Villager. I don't know what happened. All I saw was an up air from Soan, and Villager went up in the air. Goodness. Ike's dash attack is very strong when you're at a high percent. Watch out, that up tilt will confirm it. Ooh, that was very nice actually. Using the platform to do a forward smash with a bowling ball. Knowing that it was going to happen, he shield, Soan shield, and it did not do any damage to him, but did damage to the other. Very nice. Ooh, whoa. I'm always missing this stuff. I need to keep my eyes on the whole entire screen. Good up smash. Watch out. Hold him on the ropes. Cyberman and DZ, oh, very unfortunate for DZ. Alright. Sonic really needs to stay focused on this one. There you go. Attack one, the other teammate will most likely run up and help. Gonna do a sandwich attack. Oh, that axe! Cyberman desperately trying to stay alive, do some damage. Ooh, very nice. Good cancel. Oh, and that'll be it. Very nice try by Cyberman.
Battle.
Alright, we're on game two on Losers Finals. Let's see if they're starting off with a good strong combo. There's that combo from DZ. Ooh, that actually scared me for a little bit with DZ being on the edge right there, doing the air dodge. Thought he wasn't going to be able to grab the ledge. Ooh, okay, we have a good lead. Cyberman and DZ are doing well so far. They have the two-stop lead. Let's see if they can be able to hold on to it. They definitely do need it. Forward tilt will do it. Mike is strong. Good eye by Soan. Crawl through with the back air. Alright guys, my name is Cold, I will be back.
good.